Ben Shapiro got a lot of mileage out of this tweet where he said, oh, look, the left is mad that now the voters will have a chance to have a say about abortion at the state level. And of course, this is a very silly tweet because if you believe abortion to be a right, you don't put rights up to a vote. And so the pretzel is actually the idea that you should put rights up to a vote, which leftists like me don't believe should happen.